This is the Squier 70s Vintage Modified Jazz Bass. This guy is the 70s jazz bass of yesteryear for today's bass players. It's got a solid maple body, a maple neck, maple fingerboard with beautiful black block inlays and black binding as well. Look at that, man, it's crazy. Two Squier jazz bass pickups, a volume for each pickup, a master tone, a lovely modern C-shape glossy urethane neck with like a yellow vintage tint to it. It's awesome, open back tuners, 20 medium jumbo frets, 9.5 inch fingerboard radius. The whole thing's 34 inch scale. It's a jazz bass, it looks the business, used by guys like Jaco Pastorius, Flea, Marcus Miller, Geddy Lee. That's enough of me harping on. Also comes in a lovely shade of white. Let's hear it some more. This is the bridge pickup just by itself. And now just the neck pickup by itself. Nothing quite sounds like a jazz bass. It's the most versatile bass out there in my humble opinion, but I've actually got one of these, so I'm a little bit biased. The thing looks amazing, and for just over 300 quid, it's a Fender jazz bass. It's a Fender 70s jazz bass. Looks the part, plays the part, it's amazing. So there we have it, some specs and sounds on the amazing Squier 70s Vintage Modified Jazz Bass in natural. Also comes in white, left-handed, and five string. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar, bass, and music-related content. If you want any more info on this Squier, any Fender, any bass, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. Each one of our stores has its own Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one or them all, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and like I said, I've got one of these, but mine's white. I'll see you next time.